We're gonna skate to one song, one song only.
Fluff Bites, that's 626. Factory T-Bar, that's 626. Half and half, that's 626. JJ Cafe, that's 626. Eat so much, shop owners really love me. Girlfriends wanna hug me. What's 20 to a player like me? Can you please unplug me? What's good, Latinos? I'm Nichino. Fancy chick, San Marino. MPK, Arcadia, El Monte. All my people. She wanna hit Santa Anita Mall after we eat out in Monterey Park. She Chinese, but I'm all from Vietnam. Food out here is so good. Nah. Wonfu Bro, 626. JK Films, 626. Jason Chen, 626. Olivia T, 626. TSJ, 626. Chan Cafe, 626. Acupuncture, 626. Fun Brothers, 626.
So what, we hang out. So what, we drink tea. We just eating good in the SGV. So what, we eat late. That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free. So what, we hang out. So what, we drink tea. We just eating good in the SGV.
Just 15 minutes from the LA streets. Hollywood doesn't even know we exist. Like it's a mystical land filled with immigrants. The food's authentic, price is perfect. Where restaurants focus on the taste, not service. You better share, it's family style. Time with the fam makes granny proud.
Far enough from LA, nobody's acting phony. Except on our taxes, it's cash only. Tell the health department stop paying. Cause a B rating just stands for better tasting. Where kids drink more milk tea than liquor, and they roast more duck than swishers. It's the 626, man, check the address. Home of Sriracha, Panda
so
Express.
So what, we hang out. So what, we drink tea. We just eating good in the SGV. So what, we eat late. That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild. So what, we hang out. So what, we drink tea. We just eating good in the SGV. So what, we eat late. That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free.
Hey, yo, sometimes I wonder, am I still in America? Then how come there's still a language barrier?
If you need help, read Yelp, check the reviews. My elite friends make it easy to choose.
There's traditional rivalries between high schools that started back when there was still some white dudes.
No matter where you go, they can't match the price, so you're always coming back to the cafe life. If J-Town's got sake and K-Town soju, what do we have? Oh yeah, we got bogus. Hot spot to get some hot pot and dim sum. Shout out to Asian girls, let the lights dim some.
From Shanghai to Saigon, Tokyo to Taiwan, Beijing to Hong Kong, something to bite on. Valley, Atlantic, Garvey, I drive on. 3 in the morning, cafes
so
got their lights on.
So what, we hang out. So what, we drink tea. We just eating good in the SGV. So what, we eat late. That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free. So what, we hang out. So what, we drink tea. We just eating good in the SGV. So what, we eat late. That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free. So what, we hang out. So what, we drink tea. We just eating good in the SGV.
Let me tell you about a place out east. Just 15 minutes from the LA streets. Hollywood doesn't even know we exist. Like it's a mystical land filled with immigrants. The food's authentic, price is perfect. Where restaurants focus on the taste, not service. You better share, it's family style. Time with the fam makes granny proud.
Far enough from LA, nobody's acting phony. Except on our taxes, it's cash only. Tell the health department stop hating. Cause a B rating just stands for better tasting. Where kids drink more milk, tea than liquor, and they roast more duck than swishes. It's the 626, man, check the address. Homer, Sriracha, Panda
so
Express.
So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV. So what, we eat late? That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild. So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV. So what, we eat late? That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free.
Hey, yo, sometimes I wonder, am I still in America? Then how come there's still a language barrier?
If you need help, read Yelp, check the reviews. My elite friends make it easy to choose.
There's traditional rivalries between high schools that started back when there was still some white dudes.
No matter where you go, they can't match the price, so you're always coming back to the cafe life. If J-Town's got sake and K-Town soju, what do we have? Oh yeah, we got boba's, hot spot to get some hot pot and dim sum. Shout out to Asian girls, let the lights dim some.
From Shanghai to Saigon, Tokyo to Taiwan, Beijing to Hong Kong, something to bite on. Valley, Atlantic, Garvey, I drive on. 3 in the morning, cafes
so
got their lights
we hang
on.
Out, so what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV. So what, we eat late? That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free. So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV. So what, we eat late? That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free. So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV.
Just 15 minutes from the LA streets. Hollywood doesn't even know we exist. Like it's a mystical land filled with immigrants. The food's authentic, price is perfect. Where restaurants focus on the taste, not service. You better share, it's family style. Time with the fam makes granny proud.
Far enough from LA, nobody's acting phony. Except on our taxes, it's cash only. Tell the health department stop hating. Cause a B rating just stands for better tasting. Where kids drink more milk, tea than liquor, and they roast more duck than swishes. It's the 626, man, check the address. Homer, Sriracha, Panda
so
Express.
So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV. So what, we eat late? That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild. So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV. So what, we eat late? That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free.
Hey, Yo, sometimes I wonder, am I still in America? Then how come there's still a language barrier?
If you need help, read Yelp, check the reviews. My elite friends make it easy to choose.
There's traditional rivalries between high schools that started back when there was still some white dudes.
No matter where you go, they can't match the price, so you're always coming back to the cafe life. If J-Town's got sake and K-Town soju, what do we have? Oh yeah, we got boas, hot spot to get some hot pot and dim sum. Shout out to Asian girls, let the lights dim some.
From Shanghai to Saigon, Tokyo to Taiwan, Beijing to Hong Kong, something to bite on. Valley, Atlantic, Garvey, I drive on. 3 in the morning, cafes
so
got their lights on.
So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV. So what, we eat late? That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free. So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV. So what, we eat late? That's how it's supposed to be. 626, young, wild, and free. So what, we hang out? So what, we drink tea? We just sitting good in the SGV.
We're gonna skate to one song, one song only.
Fluff Bites, that's 626. Factory T-Bar, that's 626. Half and half, that's 626. JJ Cafe, that's 626.
Eat so much, shop owners really love me. Girlfriends wanna hug me. What's 20 to a player like me? Can you please unplug me? What's good, Latinos? I'm Nichino. Fancy chick, San Marino. MPK, Arcadia, El Monte. All my people.
She wanna hit Santa Anita Mom after we eat out in Monterey Park. She Chinese, but her mom from Vietnam. Food out here is so good. Nah.
Wong Fu Bro, 626. JK Films, 626. Jason Chen, 626. Olivia T, 626. TSJ, 626. Chan Cafe, 626. Acupuncture, 626. Funk Brothers, 626.